we will be cooking baked Cajun cod. Here are all the ingredients you will need. Scallions, cabbage, potatoes, two of them, pink lemon, orange, and an apple, and cod. Let's get started. Always wash your vegetables before you cook them. Preheat the oven to 450. Now we have to cut the potatoes. Always ask permission before you cut with a dangerous tool, like scissors and knives. Now, we have to cut some of the potato. Now that we have cut the potatoes, we need to set them on a baking sheet. Now, add a little bit of oil. Just carefully pour a little. And then put the top back on. And then add some potatoes. No, crush it actually. Make sure you try to get it everywhere so the potatoes will stir. Now we have to get some lemon zest. I think I might need help on this one. Now that we have the zest of the lemon, my dad had to help me cut the lemon. And now, see, it doesn't look pink, but see on these lemons how it looks pink? That's because it's called a pink lemon. Now we're going to see what it tastes like. Oh. But now, we have to put these lemons on. Ah. Now we have to add Cajun seasoning. Be careful. We put the cod on the lemon. And now we have to brush more olive oil on the potatoes so it will get nice and crispy. I could do it on a cut. And now, we have to sprinkle just all the potatoes with salt and pepper. So, bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 bing. Now it's time to cook the fish the potatoes in the oven for 20 minutes. Carefully slice the cabbage. Now we have to prepare the rest of the ingredients, but I'll get my dad to help. My daddy sliced the green onion and shredded the apple and squeezed the juice out of the orange. But I really like this because it's healthy. Now we are cooking the cabbage in the white part of the onion. We are doing adding the orange juice and the shredded apple. All the same matter. Ah! I felt that smoke. Ooh, it's coming down. What? Oh, it's dirt. Oh, it's pink. Oh, but it's hot. Hot, hot, hot. Hold the pan. The potatoes are finished cooking, and now we need to add the lemon zest. And now add a teensy weensy little bit of olive oil. And now we have to squeeze a little bit more lemon juice. Oh. The purple cabbage is under the cod, and the potatoes are around the cod. And now we're going to sprinkle just a little bit of green onion. Dinner's ready! Good cod. I want to eat more. This is like heaven dinner.